What does it mean? And where does it come from? A gerund is related to the noun family, which comes out from a noun only. You can say that it is a continuous form of noun. Like wherever we are finding ing, there we can find a gerund. For example, my mother's cooking food. So here, cooking is a verb. Cook is a verb. It is an action done by someone who is working in the kitchen. But when we are adding ing, it becomes a gerund. Okay? Next is, the teacher is explaining the chapter in the class. Now here we are having a verb that is explain. When we are saying explain, it's a verb. But when we are adding ing to the verb, it becomes a gerund. So it's very easy to understand and very important to learn. You can make many more sentences. Hence, gerund plays a very important role in English literature. The children are playing in the garden. Now here, what is the verb? I said, the children are playing in the garden. What is the verb here? The verb is play. But when you are adding ing to it, it becomes a gerund. So wherever you are adding ing, it is a noun form, but wherever you are adding ing to any kind of verb, it becomes a gerund. So I hope you understood this. Please keep on practicing at home, and I want you to make more and more sentences at home.